Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me. Maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path, not many can say that. I'd like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
Omaha, good morning. Double checking sound, looks like sound is good. All right, so first thing, I just want to say thank you to J14 Sprocky. He ended up subbing like right after we got off last night, so thank you for the new sub. Makes me happy. We're at 89, we're moving. And we were talking about, I went to another stream, went to Dave's stream. And what I'm going to do is do the time trial first, just for a little bit. I know we did it yesterday, but I want to do it a little bit today. You know, just kind of give them an idea of how to get it. I do think it's a fairly easy gold to get, but also, like, depends on, you know, how well you know the track and stuff like that. So we'll do that again. We end up getting it in the McLaren, so we'll do it with the McLaren. See if we can at least improve it. Because, I mean, you never know. That 41 might not be good enough. Thanks, man. Thanks. I'm glad you you came in and subbed. And I don't know. I feel like weird, like going into people's streams and telling, you know, them stuff. So I kind of like, you know, you find it. If not, oh well, that's cool. But you know, you're here. You're here. So I'm happy. Hopefully it doesn't take me too long to get worked up on this. Yeah, I don't know. There is a lot of people that are like, you know, trying to promote everywhere. And, I don't know. I just don't want to be that guy. I just want to stay me the whole time. Alright, we already messed up turn one. Yeah, right? And, like, it's weird for me because I feel like YouTube should be, like, more open, you know? But I do feel like some content creators are a bit, like, sketchy when it comes to that. Even if they don't, like, say they are. That's the turn I struggle with the most here, that turn. Hopefully next lap is a good lap. It's a pretty good exit. It's not blow turn one this time. We're at the little black box right there. Much better. Of course, I would goof the exit a bit. This is what I do. Dave gets in here soon, but I won't be surprised if he's like sleeping. DMC Gergen. I know there is quite a few of them, right? I want this to be a daily C track. I feel like the only time we've ever had this at Daily C was with Group 4. But it was like a crap like Daily C because it was a fuel saver. Yeah, we have a lot of Johns, because that's my first name, and we have a lot of Daves. Ah, that turns the bane of my existence. Hello, Cheech. One more lap. How are you doing this morning? Ah, we messed that up hard. Watch all the time we lost. Hoping my Rick came in yesterday, but the email I got, I just didn't read it well enough. So we have to wait a couple more days. Compromise the exit a little bit. Still gaining time though. Alright, one more, because I feel like we're going to get a much better lap. Love this part of the track. Just the way this track flows. This is one of my favorite tracks, I think. Lots of time getting around the power fast enough. Take it. If those guys come in soon, we'll just tell them watch the beginning of the stream. I'm gonna miss that first race though. I don't want to jump right in without a little bit of warm up at Grand Valley. I feel like such a putz for not getting gold last time trial. Where are you at? There you are.
feel like I'm close with this car. I was running quite a few low 47s with it yesterday. I just want to get it down. I'd like to drive America. No matter what it is. That is not the way. That is not the way. Oh. What is this? Group 4 at Lago Maggiore. Interlagos. Yeah, that's another one you don't ever see in Daily C. Group 3, though. Thanks for the share, Cheech. Is the Silva going to be the car next week? Probably. That or the game. Hello, B. Omaha. Oh, Cheech already beat you to it, bud. Just faster. I just want to say, B, I did more time trial, if you want to rewind the stream at the beginning. I'm never sure about race A. I don't think the only race A's I ever do are the ones at Daytona Oval. And a lot of that's because I want to see, like, PD take the reins and make a NASCAR game with the scrubs. Alright, nice, 47. I think Group 4 is going to be, like, really fun next week. I really do. Unless it's just, like, the Silva. You know what I mean? Like, if it's just the Silva, then... Oof. Have Group 4. I'm struggling in this 4 GT. I really am. So maybe I'll take Group 4.
Oh yeah, we're on the wall. Wall ride. The Prime versus B library.
It lives.
I haven't seen him in a few days. I don't know if he's been chilling with you, but like I said, I haven't seen him in a few days. Shift. I feel like you told me that, and I forgot to start. I'm starting to, like, really like this track. I don't know if the racing here is particularly all that good. It's, like, hard to pass and do things, but it's got a nice flow and time trial. Hitting the wall. I think you beat one of his times. Just frantically look. Like, what'd he beat me in now? Slow right now. Oh, we missed a shift. Problem. Let's get ready to come in and be like, B, you're done. hard, dude. You should try the Ford GT. It's hard, though. My biggest advice for it is to really just make sure you're braking in straight lines. Because that's what happens when you don't, right there. I just started, brother. We'll try. How you doing? Well, how much did you give the Ford GT a try? I'm saying, knowing you, you put in like 10 laps, maybe. No, we did not get 100. We haven't even done our first race. We did a little bit of time trial for B and Dave, so they could go like right to the front of the stream and rewind it and just watch it a little bit. Yeah, right now I'm faster than the McLaren too. But like I was saying, I want to get better at the Ford. It's America, that's why. Game hates me. Confirmed. Almost DRA. That's awesome. I don't think you should be afraid of the dailies then. Go get that. I think you got it. Stay consistent. There is no might about it. You're definitely going to beat the WRX time. McLaren's an easy car to drive. It is super solid. Another solid car to drive we haven't tried yet is the Audi. I like the way the Audi drive, like before patch too. Second, Papa. Well, I'm rooting for you. I'll try to be there tonight if I'm not streaming. Race, 100% penalty, guaranteed. I don't know where we got there, though. Unless it was just delayed. I will try to have a good day, Papa. You too. Have a great day, actually. As is. You have to ask for my opinion. Trying to read what Shaggy said. I'm trying to understand what it means. Oh, 100. Well, never mind. I figured it out. Shaggy's over there thinking rookie numbers. I think he's got like 500 wins. Maybe even more. I've not been able to connect it. I know if I get in the McLaren, I'm going to. Yeah, let's go to the McLaren. Let's just be safe. Practice more with the 4GT another time. So 47.7 was my best lap with the 4GT today. You come to the dark side and pick McLaren. Just do it. It's like the Porsche is very understeered, though.
Okay. What is your appointment? Not even a 47 for us off, that's okay. Well, I wish you the best of luck in your appointment. Hopefully no bad news. Negative thoughts over there. Talking about. My sister had it. She had like her major surgery when we were a lot younger. It was really scary. Thank you. Yeah, hers was so bad that if, like, we didn't get the surgery when we did, it would have killed her. Like, we were, like, when she kind of looked like the Hunchback of Notre Dame. And it came so fast. Like, it's, like, developed really quick on her. Yeah, it was real bad. This set was scary. It was scary because we were all so young and if we were going through it. But, you know, now she's got, like, she goes with the scar, the rods, to keep her spine straight. You know, it went well. It's good surgery. Yeah, I haven't had one yet either. Really struggling at turn one. And that's a penalty. One more lap, maybe? Maybe not. Get that lap, then we'll be number one in the world. I can't remember what her odds were of being paralyzed. I know they weren't like particularly good. You should see her, like, you should see her scar. Her scar is from the bottom of her neck all the way down to the bottom of her back. GT7. So we got a couple of fast guys. We got Manny in here too. In his Nismo. Alright, here we go. It's true. Anything can happen in those things too. Realize the camera's not on. We're gonna turn that on after this. Why didn't you say anything, B?
did. That's a fact. Guys fighting is a great sign for us. Yeah, I would like to see next week. I wish that C was in Interlagos instead, though. Because I would like a proper GR3 or GR4 at Interlagos and C. Gosh. Well, that's how you ruin a race. can't believe I goofed it that hard. Break for him. Ooh, that was so close to the wall. Perfect exit. Not get the rotation of it. Not the only one that messed up, good. Yeah, 9/11 strong at Catalonia or Barcelona. Come on, why? Another person. Well, podium's up for grabs here. Two laps to get one. We want to be around 4 tenths when we get to the front straight. Back. Just lost it. Just nobody wanted to win this race. Thank you. Yeah, it was a forest choke.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Alright, definitely do it again. Hopefully next race we're a lot faster. Because we were doing better than 18-11 yesterday. My email now about my rig, and now it's saying it is getting delivered today. I don't know what's going on with it.
They don't know what they want.
Great, camera will be fixed in one sec. Bam! We're good. Hello, John. It's going pretty well. Manny's racing. You know what we need to do? We need to wash the car. And that there will bring us a win. Obi Papa 1 Kenobi. Oh.
Oh, I was able to get one of the two legend cards I needed. The Jags and the Legends sales right here. So now we just need the 4GT and it is another plat. Where is that? There it is. Just need the 4GT. And I think that one's the cheapest one of the two. I think it's only like 4 or 5 mil. I'm in NEPA. I'm like right outside of Scranton. Where are you at? Gonna meet up. What we should do is we should all get tickets to Pocono and hang out there for a weekend. That's what we should do. I know, we can all make a PA lobby, like come at us. PA ain't slow. Say that as I hit the wall. Oh, Mario's in here. Hey, buddy. I didn't see you. That's amazing, Shaggy. Thanks, Burial, for stopping in, brother. And we have 17 likes right now. That's cool. Mini mullet sighting. Hello, Plaka. How are you doing? Alright. Now we got three. Oh, never mind. Just two PA boys. No Manny in this one. It's weird, John. Like, I'm not as fast as I was yesterday. Consistency that we need to work on, I guess. My on-pole win percentage is getting worse and worse by the race. Question. John had a really good turnaround. The turn went okay. The last three laps I was struggling there. Thank you. John made a mistake. I ain't gonna lie, I played it really safe that last lap. Thank you. Number 99. 1808, best finishing time too. Let's go. I'll take an 1808. We can go faster. Man, what happened that last lap? Did you just lose it in the chicane? It was definitely a good race. We both drove well. PA12. One more to triple figures. It is really hard to follow, especially here. I feel like there's not a lot of great spots to try and overtake. Like turn one, yeah, but if they get a good exit with you and you're side by side coming out, that's not a good time. It's like really your best bet is to get a really good launch out of the chicane and use the draft down the front straight. Okay. Yes. Yes, that's fine. Thank you. think it's interesting that you're better than me at turn one. I'm better than you at this this tight turn down here. Then you're better than me at the middle sector, and I'm slightly better than you in the last sector. I mean, if we just combined our driving style, we'd be the best driver in the world. We'd be running 46s if we were able to combine. In race pace. Gotta do the fusion dance. Yeah, I just pause the game and unpause it. It gets like super heavy. Were you fast on pad before you switched to wheel? Fat finger in that button. Yeah, I was pretty fast before I came in. I'm always curious because I think that pad players have a misconception that it's harder to be fast with their controller type. And like, I feel like it's the other way. I think it's harder to be fast on a wheel. I think a lot of that has to do is I feel like on a wheel, it's difficult to save the car. Whereas a controller, it's just, I don't know, it's just so easy to me to save. So you could, I feel like I could push harder on a controller. Stop fat fingering the buttons. Aha! Said ahoy. I wonder if we're going out to seas, matey. Aha, bro. How's your day going, bro? Yeah, that's what I say. I think if you're like me and you're a gamer and not a driver, the wheel is definitely more difficult. Nice. What are you having for lunch? Chick-fil-A. Nice. I haven't had Chick-fil-A in a long time, like 2 years. I hate turn one. I just hate turn one. Nice, that's good to hear. I don't care what anybody says, 5 hours is solid. Especially when you struggle to get for 3 a day. That stuff is, that's solid. Can we get the last win right now? We are starting first. We have Monster Fox behind us. Again, no Manny. I wonder if he just wanted to do like that one, or he was doing it for a while. He just stopped. Within 0.3, the top three. That's pretty close. Yep, it's a close grid at the top. Thankfully he hit the wall with me. Up, generous of them. Thank you. Almost messed it up right there. I didn't know you were coming over. Dang it. Sorry, Booker.
I'll be right back, guys. All right, I'm back. I was not expecting to put away groceries, or that groceries were even going to come here. Gotta love grandma. I was trying so hard to focus too. It just didn't work. That DR definitely took a hit from that quit. But I couldn't just like leave him sitting on my counter. I feel like I got the technique I want to do at that corner down. Just gotta execute it better, but I like what I'm doing there. That early upshift to third seems to give me a lot of traction. I also think going down the first there really helps the rotation. We goofed the end of that lap. Oh my gosh, that was a good lap.
That might have been a 46A. Or better, even. Hello, Dave. I did some time trial at the beginning of the stream in the McLaren. You know, if you want to rewind and check that out, see if that'll help you. Gosh, I gotta stop messing up. Like, we're so close to a decent lap. Like, a decent lap. Let's start fresh without the split in my way. No distractions. Yeah, I'm like a little afraid I dropped down to A because I had to quit last race. That was like my first quit in months. Yeah, me too. I like had no choice. I had like groceries sitting on my counter. And like I didn't want my son trying to put everything away. Why couldn't we do that on those other laps? Oh. Yeah. I'm the opposite. I actually love it. lost way too much speed there. John, we were on pace to do like a 46.8 before, and I messed it up in the last chicane. So I'm like trying to get it back. We actually almost did it two laps in a row. Try. I agree with you. That turn kills me. At least I think I figured out this turn one issue. All right, let's redeem ourselves. We're still A+. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, this got to be it. This got to be number 100. No distractions. No unwanted grandma visits. No, it wasn't unwanted. It was just unexpected. I'm not that mean. I have a stream problem. Thank you. looks like we're good now. You were excellent on the brakes there. Well, that's good, I think. All right, man, you safe. gapping right now. That's a good thing. He has a good lap behind me. He might take the fastest lap. I think think I ran like an 8.2, 8.3 maybe. Is win number 100. And a faster time than last race. Let's go. 100. One Hyundai. Oh, that's awesome. Time is it 11:50. Yep, we got our 100th win, so I think what we're gonna do is menu practice. Because I don't have time to do nations, it's not gonna happen for me. Here though, Alto. Random weather, eh? Should we do the time trial first or just look for a lobby, Shaggy? What do you think? Look at that 100! Triple figures! He's done. Well, this is the last day I'm going to be racing on it, so we won't be racing another daily until Monday. And also not reliable. All right, let's see if we can find somebody. Let's see if we can find somebody doing it. Because I know if I make a lobby, ain't nobody going to join me. We're like, that dude's a scrub. They just go to other lobbies. So we're just going to have to find somebody else's lobby.
It's at Spa, correct? Excuse me. Twenty-four-hour layout, or is it the regular? I think it's a 24 layout. Yeah, those don't, that doesn't look right. There it is. We don't have a whole lot of people in these. We'll go here. Fair enough. You know what though, Shaggy? At least it's 24 laps at Spa. Spa's really not that bad of a race to do that much in. What are the tires allowed in this event? No limit? We can use whatever tire we want? Omaha. I feel like this isn't the right settings. We're just gonna look. I hope it rains too. My car is awesome in the rain. Hards only. Alright, we're just gonna take a look at it anyways. Let's see if we can find our car. There is one here, the 215.9. On hards? Hards? That's not bad at all. 214s. Lucky you were for having the silhouette. It didn't come today, brother. It did not come today. Or yesterday. As we're still in the crappy seat. Cars are who using? I've seen a Silhouette, a GT, Porsche, of course, my car, an Audi. Oh, did we click the wrong one? Yeah, it's not Nürburgring 24 hours. Should crash that though. Check tire rule. We're just gonna go here. Gonna hope the lobby doesn't crash. Let's go a different one. I really hate doing lobbies. I feel like this is the worst time in the world to do lobbies. Like at night it works. Hello Turismo, how you doing? But like not during the day.
Let's just go here. What is this? Bye. All right, let's just steal someone's settings and open up a lobby. Give me this controller. Details. Create new room. Public. Mono. Practice. Yep. Oh. That's fine. We'll just... Yay. Why isn't the number of laps here? What are people doing? Oh my gosh, 24. All right, preset, it's rainy. Should we do RO1? They really have been. Or do you think it's RO4? You know what? Maybe we'll just do CO1 and get a feel for the track. On... Dude. Dude, didn't we save settings from somebody? Why are they so off? Does anybody know the tire wear? See if we can look this up. If we would have done this like at 9 o'clock at night, we'd have had like a million lobbies all ready to go that we could just jump in on. I'm decent at the track. It's I wouldn't say it's my best, but I think it might be in my top 10. I like it. This is not showing. There we go. Nope, wrong button. I'm sorry, this is boring. We're just gonna go look. I feel like people have clickbait spa manufacturers practice up. Like there's a person in there like if you're in anything other than Ferrari, you can't race. All right, let's look at this. 2 times fuel consumption, 3 times tire rate. I would like it to show us the settings of the track. That would be nice. BRZ is okay. Like, it's not super slow. It's just, it's got advantages on certain tracks with have like really long turns. Free run. 24. Then we have RO4. Rolling, BOP on. I forgot to figure out what that is. Five. You can't pick off. Oh. There we go. We'll set this to 100. Well, actually 90 seconds. That should be enough. Racing. Usable tires. Weak. Alright, that looks good. Let's save the settings. We forgot to name it. This was a chore for me, I'm not gonna lie. Comfort hearts. Like the hardest thing ever, creating a lobby. We're gonna have to hire a lobby creator. I feel like that's what people already are doing. We'll be right back.
starting off the rain already. Are we trying to even make a race at this point, or just a derby? Alto is a dangerous man. After a break. Oh, could not do that flat out. Just so you know, Turismo, I think I'm starting to like Final Fantasy 15. A bit slow for my liking, but I'm starting to like it. I mean, it's definitely picking up now. It just took a long time to get there, like 3 chapters. By the way, have you seen the 45-minute gameplay showcase of Final Fantasy 16? Dude, it is. I am like really hyped for this game. It is gonna be my favorite game, I think. Firstly, they talked about like the world, right? I don't know if we talked about this yet already, but the game is gonna be like how Ragnarok and 2018 are set up, where it's like got like a hub area and areas for you to explore. Which, I think that's better right now than open world, because you can just fill those zones up with a lot more detail. So I'm pretty stoked for that. The combat is a little bit more complicated than God of War, but not as bad as Devil May Cry. Um trying to think of some other things that I've noticed in it that might, you know, you might be interested in. I told you nobody was going to join my lobby. Didn't I say that? People see my lobby are like, screw that guy. Yeah, you did. That was a pretty good game, like, playthrough. Just because, like, not only did we platinum it, but we played on the hardest difficulty. It was a lot of fun. Is McLaren good here? Can't wait till this track dries up. I think the McLaren might be good. That's right. GSR means real racing. Hey, we got one. That would make Grove happy, by the way. Too bad he's still not in here. Well, he's not back. Working over there. Taking care of business. I'm not that fast. I'm okay. But I appreciate you gassing me up a little bit. Could have broke later there. How's he on stops? We'll check it after this lap. I mean, look, I know I'm fast, but, like, I don't think I'm that... I don't think I'm, like, that intimidating fast, you know? Not there yet for the full. Alright, let's stop. Is he on softs? Yeah, I don't understand. We clicked racing softs off. I know we clicked that off. I know it 100%. There we go. Fair enough. So I think I'm like slightly above average. I'm fast enough to be with the fast guys, but like I kind of like hold the back of the lobby. At least for now. So my goal with this race, since it's a rain race, is to get good in the rain on the hard tires. See you, Turismo. Have a good one, buddy. Hopefully I'll see you tonight for part 3. You already got 20 trophies in that game, too. Yeah, he's a beast. He's a really strong. He left. Oh my gosh. I don't even know why I even attempted to do this. Let's just go time trial it, do that for a couple minutes, and then go ahead and sign off. I gotta get my oldest some lunch. That did not work. I knew it wasn't gonna work. I don't even know why I tried. I know you would. But then it would just be me and you. You know me? Alright. Settings. Cards. Start. See, it's about the same. We had the lobby setting pretty good, too. Haters, man. You're so in the distance. You'd come in with all them Mustang powers, but I'd be done. Tell you what, I am thankful to have the McLaren here this week. Yes. A lot of people say tire wear is bad for the 4GT too, but I've never noticed that. Like, I always felt like that was one of its stronger attributes for the car, you know, besides a straight line. And don't get me wrong, I mean, I could be wrong. That's why I'm asking. Bad. So theoretically, you should be better on tire wear. Yeah, I don't know. I really want a couple of rain laps in. I cannot tell you right now, the winning strategy is going to be the guy that stays on hards. Because you won't have to pit. Scared the crap out of me. Hold on. Stay upstairs, bud. It's not for you.
Guess what, Dad? Simba has been up there for a whopping 3.
No, he likes you.
I know he does.
We got our B3s in, and I'm curious if we got all the boxes needed for the rig. Still there, Alto? Hello, B. Wonder if you guys can see that. More than that, I think the rig, everything is here now. Wow, my stream is really, really delayed. Of course. Because it was so delayed, I couldn't tell, like, what it was looking at. It's, like, looking up in the screen. But, yeah, there is... That's everything. And I think that is the end of our stream. Because I'm going to put this together. But, all right. B, thank you so much for hanging out. Alto, it's always a pleasure. I am not putting this together on live stream. Nope. Nope. I don't want to... I don't want to look ridiculous. But this will be put together today, right now. So you guys have a good one. I'll see you tonight.